pandemic has created massive disruptions in our lives.
It really has, and many families are under financial stress, and online marketplaces like OfferUp have seen a major increase in users.
Reporter Margaret Cavanaugh has more on the drastic increase in business.
Parents are teaching from home and trying to entertain their kids. People are turning extra rooms into offices and working out at home. Many are turning to online marketplaces like OfferUp.
We've seen record high engagement across the marketplace.
Natalie Angelillo is the vice president of community for the organization. She says a recent study they conducted gave insight into the recent spike in business.
The thing that was really hit home was really understanding the degree to which people are using online marketplaces, local marketplaces like OfferUp, to really as a viable sort of alternative to their commerce needs.
Since the start of the pandemic, OfferUp says they've seen a 40% increase in buyers using the shipping feature. They say 3 times more people are buying video games. They've seen a 130% increase in searches for home exercise equipment and a 1,000% increase in searches for puzzles.
People go in old school, right? As they are looking for alternative entertainment options at home.
And who could have predicted that puzzles would have made such a strong comeback? OfferUp says they've also seen an increase in the number of people offering free things to their neighbors who are struggling.
So you just saw these really special moments of community and neighborliness across the platform.
Law enforcement stressed that you need to protect yourself when buying from online marketplaces, like meeting people in public areas during daylight hours.
We have tons of safety features that are part of our app where you can assess someone's profile very quickly by, you know, looking at whether their ratings are good. How are they described? Are they communicative? Are they reliable?
Keeping safe while trying to get through the pandemic, so many people are worried about finances.
They're using OfferUp really to both, you know, buy the things that they need at a better cost option, but also to sell things in order to supplement their income. And that's been really critical.
Dealing with this one day at a time. I'm Margaret Cavanaugh for News 3.